Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be doing a little bit of work on my yard. This is the area we plan to use for our garden. Behind me was a stump, and today we just finished digging it up and I used my tractor to pull it out. I think I have a little bit of video footage that I'll be sharing with you on me pulling the stump out of the ground. But anyway, this is going to be a very small garden. We've had this property for just about a year, and so this coming summer will be our first, it'll be our first summer that we've had a chance to plant a garden. And so this is going to be the garden area, and we're going to invest a little bit of time into preparing the ground to accept a garden. So hope you enjoy. A lot of fun. I just love using that little Kubota tractor. Anyway, it didn't take long to fill this hole in. It's not perfect. It's not exactly entirely leveled out, but I've got a little tiller that I'm going to be using to work this ground anyway. This is good enough for what I want to do. The main thing is I got that pile sort of dispersed and put back into the hole. Okay, so thanks for joining, and I hope you'll consider subscribing.